let's take a look at the versatility of the FBS station from VM Products. Now, normally, we'll go ahead and take the fly bait and put the trays inside on the little supports. And normally, two trays are what we put in each station, as you see here. But if you want to add something to that, go ahead and use a liquid application of fly bait material sprayed onto the station and sprayed inside. Let it dry. It's going to give you a little bit more draw into the device, and that way increase the effectiveness of the station itself.